So you have to approach the Supreme Person, means Krishna or his representative. All others are rascals and fools. If you approach a person, Guru, who is not representative of Krishna, you are approaching a rascal. How will it be like? You must approach Krishna or his representative. That is one. Tad vijnanarthaṁ sa guru meva vivacche. So, who is guru? Samit prani sutriyam brahmanishtam. A guru is full Krishna conscious, brahmanishtam. And sutriyam. Sutriyam means who has heard, who has received knowledge by the sutriyam partha. By hearing from superior authority, evam parampara praptam, imam rajal sayovidu. So here we have to learn from Arjuna that when we are perplexed, when we forget our real duty, and therefore we are puzzled, then our duty is to approach Krishna as Arjuna is there. So if you say, where is Krishna? Krishna is not there. But Krishna's representative is there. You should approach him. That is the basic intention. Tad vijnanarthaṁ sa guru meva vivacche. One must approach guru. And guru means Krishna, originally. Guru, tene brahma rida adhikavai. Muhyanti jasurayo janmadasya jataha annayati tadatascha arthesu avignasara. You have to approach. That is Guru. So we consider, we take Brahma, because he is the first creature within this universe. He is accepted as the Guru. He imparted, just like we belong to the Brahma Sampradaya. There are four Sampradayas. Brahma Sampradaya, Sri Sampradaya, Rudra Sampradaya and Kumara Sampradaya. They are all Mahajana. Mahajana Jena Gatasya Pantha. We have to accept the line of action which is given by the Mahajana. So Brahma is Mahajana. You will find Brahma's picture with Veda in his hand. He gave the first instruction of Veda. But where from he got the Vedic knowledge? Therefore Vedic knowledge is apaurusya. It is not man-made. It is God-made. Dharmanta sakshat bhagavat pranita. So how God, Krishna, gave to Brahma? Tene brahma rida. Brahma means the Vedic knowledge. Shabda brahma. Tene, he injected Vedic knowledge from Hida. Tisam satatujuktanang bhajatang prithibhut. When Brahma was created, he was perplexed. What is my duty? Everything is dark. So he meditated and Krishna gave him knowledge that your duty is this. You do like this. Tene Brahma Hida adhikavai. Adhikavai. Brahma is adhikavai. So actual guru is Krishna. And here Krishna is advising the Bhagavad Gita, these rascals and fools will not accept Krishna as guru. They will go to some rascal and fool and miscreants, sinful person and accept guru. How you can be guru?
Hare Krishna, 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 Krishna.